Four Americans, four patriots. They loved this country, and they chose to serve it and served it well. They had a mission, and they believed in it. They knew the danger, and they accepted it. They didn't simply embrace the American ideal. They lived it. They embodied it. The courage, the hope, and yes, the idealism. That fundamental American belief that we can leave this world a little better than before. That's who they were, and that's who we are. If we want to truly honor their memory, that's who we must always be.